If you are a K-pop fan, then you might have heard or saw about this word PAK Details once whenever your favorite group makes a comeback. In this video, I will talk about what is PAK and why it's so significant that fans will go crazy to achieve this record for their favorite groups and also top 10 songs which have highest PAK in Korea. PAK stands for Perfect All Kill and it is achieved when a song is number 1 in all real-time, daily and weekly charts in South Korean music apps. The charts that are used to count the PAK include Melon, Genie, Bugs, Vibe and Flow real-time chart and Instiz iCharts weekly and real-time charts. To get a PAK is to basically say that your song is well-loved by all people in South Korea. Here are top 10 Korean artists and songs which have highest PAK in history. Top 10. Twice TT. Twice has 91 PAK for their hit song TT. Twice is the top artist with most hours of PAK for year 2016. Top 9. Blackpink. Blackpink has 92 PAKs for their song DDU DDU. Blackpink is the only girl group to achieve PAK in 2018. Top 8. In Chaenyoung. In Chaenyoung's ballad song The Love I Committed has 95 PAKs. Top 7. IU. IU's hit collaboration song 8 which was produced and featured by BTS Suga has 134 PAKs. Top 6. IU and Park Min-soo. Another IU's collaboration song, Leon, with Park Min-soo has 136 PAKs. Top 5. IU. IU's 2019 hit song Blooming has 143 PAKs. Top 4. Icon. Icon's 2018 mega hit song Love Scenario has 204 PAKs. Top 3. SOK 3. SOK 3 consists of Yoo Hee-suk, Rain and Lee Hyori song Beach Again has 208 PAK. Top 2. Zico. Zico's 2019 hit Any Song has 330 PAK. Top 1. BTS. Global hit group BTS's latest English song Dynamite has 301 PAK so far and still counting. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel to learn more interesting top 10 things in different fields. Be happy and healthy.